Now let it stand for 30 minutes before putting it inside the freezer.